This is an AP view of the chest in a patient with chest pain, and what you can see is that there's a very subtle density in the right upper lobe if you look at the arrows on the AP view. So this is a mass in the right upper lobe. And then we have a couple images from a CT scan, and you can see that this is a spiculated right upper lobe lung mass, and it's tenting the major fissure, and this turned out to be a lung cancer.